tried this sample. It was so good, I couldn't stop thinking about it. So today I wanted to make it. So I'm gonna make creamy rice pudding. So let's get started!
The best thing about this recipe is it's all done on the stovetop. So let's get started and put it on a medium-low heat.
To start my recipe, I'm gonna put in 1.5 cups of cooked rice. Then I'm gonna put in 1.5 cups of milk. Then 1 tablespoon of butter. And then I'm gonna add 1/3 cup of sugar.
We can do the strengthening hobbit and cooking. Over to you, Ace.
This morning, I went into the chicken coop and found the most amazing thing ever. Do you wanna see it? Well, here it is. Look how small it is to this egg. And we'll see if it has a yolk or not. Do you think it has a yolk in it? Well, let's see. No yolk, awesome!
Now back to the rice pudding.
I put in 1/2 cup of milk, vanilla, and 1 beaten egg. Then I'm gonna stir it for 5 minutes. So there you have it, rice pudding. Ugh, move over Costco. This is amazing. Thanks, friends, for joining me. Remember to be kind to one another and remember to subscribe to my channel. See you next Friday. Bye!